This is WCW Saturday Night, and welcome to TBS. Along with the Brain, Bobby Heenan, I am Tony Schiavone. A capacity crowd as always. This is where the big boys play.
Set for one fall. Introducing first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing 266 pounds, Sergeant Craig.
Talking. Don't be rude to the sergeant.
I wouldn't dare be rude to the sergeant. As a matter of fact, I'm not a rude guy. You are, as we go back to the ring and they enter.
His opponent from Tampa, Florida, 241 pounds, Steve Storm.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a tremendous two-hour program we have in store for you, including in the main event, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, with Arn Anderson at his side against Alex Wright. The Renegade defends the World Television title against Max Muscle. A look at the Hulkamaniacs as they prepare for war, a response from the Dungeon of Doom, and they will have a new member, plus much, much more here on Saturday Night Brain.
You know something, Schiavone? It's easy to prepare for war when you know the enemy. I mean, the United States knew what Iran had. We knew what Iraq was all about. Japan knew what we were about. But does Hogan and the Hulkamaniacs really know what the Dungeon of Doom is all about?
We've got a roll up and a one count. We will find out an arm drag takedown, because later on in this telecast, fans, the Dungeon of Doom will give their official response to the challenge made last week as they unveil yet another member of the Dungeon of Doom.
Well, you see, that's a lot like Vietnam. We didn't know a thing about Vietnam.
It's nothing like Vietnam.
Yes, it is. It's an enemy we knew nothing about. And look at the trouble we had there. That's what's going to happen to Hogan and his Hulkamaniacs.
The very confident, very cocky, the pit bull Sergeant Craig Pittman, who has apparently a storied past. We saw a little glimpse of a man coming to WCW by the name of Cobra. And it was something, when Mean Gene talked to Pitbull last week, something he didn't really like to talk about. He didn't want to talk about, as a matter of fact.
Well, he just froze up. He got mum. He didn't retreat, but he kind of backed away to higher ground to kind of regroup the troops, if you know what I mean.
But he's back into it this week, and as always, completely dominating the match. Plus, later on in this telecast, Grossaro will be here. Hacksaw Jim Duggan will also have Flying Brian in action. And some more big announcements about Fall Brawl coming up in the control center with Mean Gene Okerlund. Look at the pit bull now, Brain, as he sandwiches you in a corner where you really can't move and just uses every part of his body as a weapon.
Well, he's catching on real quick here at WCW, what you have to do to survive. I mean, this is one tough man from the get-go, but he's got more intensity week after week than I've ever seen out of an athlete. Look at this.
Repeated push-ups on Steve Storm.
That's just to embarrass the man.
Of course it is. And there's a forearm shot. Into the midsection. Right hand on the side of the head, the pit bull straddling Storm now. Now he's going on the arm. Of course, the move is the code red. It is a submission hold. Right now, he's just trying to wear the guy down, to wear Storm down here.
But this is a close maneuver right here to what Colonel Parker's Japanese wrestler did to Hawk. Kurosawa. Come on.
Hey, would you stop? You get me trapped into the midsection now.
I didn't know you spoke Japanese fluently.
I know. There's a few things. Into the midsection. Uppercut. And the pit bull. A leg trip. Now pulling on the arm. Look how he's got the foot right in the armpit and yanking on that very vulnerable joint, that shoulder joint.
Now that's a pit stop I don't mind seeing.
I'm sure Steve Storm minds seeing it or feeling it. Trying to get up, and Pitbull will not let him up. Well, you're talking about mat wrestling, fans. You got a man that can do it right here.
I think the important thing we should concentrate on is the Pitbull could have taken Storm out whenever he wanted to. But he's been playing with this man. He's been pulling on this man's ligaments, on his joints, on his elbows, on his neck, on his shoulder. He's been tormenting this man. He needs that to survive here at WCW. This man is going to be a star. I don't think he has to worry about a Cobra or anybody like that.
Well, maybe he doesn't, but he is worried about Cobra, and that's apparent from his reaction a week ago. And now the whip. Nope, he holds his ground, does Pitbull, a foot to the sternum now. And a big pickup. Look at the power of the Pitbull as he slams the man down and now puts on the Code Red.
Code Red.
Code Red is on and the match is over.
The winner by submission, Sergeant Craig, Pitbull Pittman.
The Sarge.
Well, one thing I can tell you, Sergeant Pitbull Pittman's opponent in Hawk won't be doing a lot of square dancing and do-si-do, if you know what I mean.
Take a good look, Couch Potatoes. That's what it's all about. The core.
Wayne, are you a couch potato?
What does that mean?
Well, he said, take a good look, couch potatoes, and he wasn't talking to me.
Well, he wasn't talking to me. He's talking over him. Very powerful man here, the sergeant. Why do you think they call him the pit bull? Not because he likes to play in the yard. Not because he likes to fetch frisbees or hunt. No. Because when he sinks his teeth into you, it is all over. You might say it's code red.
All right, still to come in this program, we'll be talking a lot more about Fall Brawl coming up in the month of September, only on pay-per-view. And, of course, this year, War Games, the match beyond the big main event, bigger than ever. We'll be talking more about that. We saw the pit bull, Craig Pittman, in action. And what about the name of Cobra, a name that Mean Gene threw at him last week, and he froze up.
You know, in the dressing room area, a lot of people are talking about this man, Cobra. What he means, who he is, what it's all about. I don't know anything about it. Everyone's talking about him except Sergeant Craig Pitbull Pittman. He's not saying a word. Maybe we shouldn't bother him. Maybe we should keep our mouth shut. Maybe we'll be better off.
I think we need to talk to the Pitbull, and we will
you
be
talking to him. I don't know about him.
We'll be talking to him in just a few moments. But fans, another look at a man coming to World Championship Wrestling. Here's a look at Cobra.
Sergeant Craig Pittman, you can't run from your past. Charlie Papa, one name you'll never forget is Cobra. The one thing that kept me alive was the burning desire to get my revenge. Sergeant Pittman, every time you hear the Morse code, you'll know I'm coming closer.
Cobra is coming to World Championship Wrestling, Brian.
Well, he's impressive, and everybody I know is talking about him except the sergeant. He's not saying a word. He won't talk about the Cobra.
Well, let's bring in the Sarge, the pit bull, Craig Pittman, right now. A little bit different demeanor than last week. What can you tell us about Cobra?
He can't be here. And that's classic.
Sergeant, excuse me. Can you tell us anything about Cobra? We don't know anything about him. We need to know some stuff. Obviously, you know something about this man.
Apparently something is up with the pit bull, Craig Pittman, and he knows something about Cobra.
I don't want to know anything about Cobra.
Fans, we'll be back with more on Saturday night.